Hey guys, the question is, Solomon is a retail company specializing in mail sets. Its budget director prepared the list of expected operating expenses that follows. All items are paid when incurred except sales commission and utilities, which are paid in the month following their incurrence. July is the first month of operation, so there are no beginning account balances. Here are the data. You can find the whole data in the description box. Here we have to prepare a schedule of cash payment for selling and administrative expenses. So here I have already made the performer Solomon, a retail company, schedule of cash payment for selling and administrative expenses, July, August, September. So first we will take salary expenses. Salary expenses $18,400 each month. Now sales commission will be paid in the next month, so here for July it will be paid in August, so $2,700, and for August it will be paid in September, $2,700. Now supplies expenses are $300 for July, $330 for August, and $360 for September. Utilities are $1,700, which will be paid in the next month. So for July, it will be paid in August. For August, it will be paid in September. Now rent is $6,100 each month. And after that, miscellaneous $730 each month. So our total cash payment will be is equal to sum of these value, $25,534 July, $29,964 August, and $29,994 September. Now determine the amount of utilities payable as of September 30. So here amount of utilities payable as of September 30 will be $1,700, and sales commission will be $2,700. So here are our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.